Hey guys, I'm Alan Solis, and today I'm going to be showcasing the new Apple phone that came out like 2 months ago. It's very recent phone, and it's running Android Gingerbread 2.3.6, and that's a very new device. Yes, in the new version of Android also has, yeah, the Google Play Store thing. It's like a new thing of a market. Like, a market is always very good, but it's like they say Play Store is better. So let's unbox it, guys. I'm very excited. Oh, it flipped accidentally. Here it is, guys. Wow, I'm really impressed. Here's the tape that every phone has. So yes, guys, I'm gonna set this aside. Let's see what is inside this box. So there is the battery. So let's put this here. Yes, and here, this one is from T-Mobile. And here's the coins and SD card. Let's take that. Put it here. And here's the battery. Now let's see how big the battery is. Now it says. I'm really sorry, guys, my camera crashed, but as you see, this battery is 1750 mAh, so that is very good for our phone, guys. The normal phone says like 1100 something, but this one has 1750. Oh my god, guys, that's a lot for a phone. And this phone is very, very nice. So guys, let's take out the back and let's insert the battery. And let's see how big the SD card is. Oh my god, guys, the SD card is 16 GB. Oh my god, guys, that's a lot. Normally, like, phones get like 4 GB. This one has 16. That's really good for a phone. And I'm really impressed. Let's just put in the battery. Let's put like this. There we go, and let's put the cover back. Like this, and let's take out this. Okay, how I'm gonna do this? Okay, let's take it out. Like this. Come on, this is a really hard tip. Let's take it out like this. By the way, I'm using a very new camera. It's a very cool camera, guys. So as you see, guys, wow, I'm really impressed. Look at that screen. It's a very, very nice screen. But as you see, has like the stuff for the thing, and let's power the phone on. Oh my god, guys, I'm really, very impressed. This is the best phone I've ever seen in my life. Usually phones are really small screens and stuff, and here is the stuff I'm gonna use. I just put it in the box because I don't need to do that, guys. And let's see, oh, that's a really cool stuff for something. I'm really, very impressed. Let's see, the stuff here. We don't have a card. Okay, that's not good, but yes, guys. So here's the why did they give me two cards? I don't know why. Let's just put it back in here. And let's just put on the card, the laundry thing. Oh no, there's a, I'm sorry, guys, there's a motorcycle outside. This is really annoying, guys, but here it is. Oh my god, guys, the battery is dead. That's not good, but let's unlock it. Oh my god, guys, this is phone is very, very good. As you see, has the Gmail. Oh my god, guys, this phone is like really fast. Look how fast this phone is. Yes, you see fast. Oh, it has some games inside. It has Gmail 3 Dash, Floppy Bird, and Minecraft P. That's really good, guys. Also has screen, what was that? This pole, what is that, guys? And screen rack. Dot. And it's really, I'm really impressed, guys. So now let's check out one of the games. The first one, you see what's the battery, The battery is like very low. So guys, how do you check the battery? This is very confusing phone. I give it 0 out of 10. Actually, I'm just cheating. This is the best phone I've ever seen. Oh shit, battery is silver. Oh, it's at 12%. Well, it's enough. This phone has a very big battery, so it should be good. So yes, guys. Let's check out one of the games he has. Let's just open. First, let's see GV2 Dash. Let's see what happens. Oh my god, guys, let's see. Okay, so let's see how you play this. Oh yes, remember guys playing this game, remember guys? I'm sure this. Make sure to check it out, guys. So yes, this game is very hard, but yes, you can't read the phone, it's pretty cool. So this is the best phone ever seen in my life. So let's check out what is it running on settings. Let's go to settings, about phone. It's running version 2.2.6. That's really recent, guys. I thought the version was 2.2.2, but yeah, this phone is very new, guys. So yes. I'm really impressed. This phone also has YouTube built in, said yeah, that's Neo Zedge thing. I think it gets stuck. Oh, that's it. Yes, around the temple thing. Let's see what is that. No, what is this? What? Okay, let's go back. Let's check out this. I'm really impressed from this phone, guys. It's taking a while, but actually that's fast. Look how fast this phone is, guys. This is the fastest phone I ever tested. Look how fast this phone is. No way, look how fast this phone is. Oh my god, guys. See, this phone is so good, guys. You see how fast this fastest phone is. So yes, I really recommend this phone. It's only like $500 on Amazon. I can get it on T-Mobile for like $400, $300. That's a really good deal. Make sure you get it, guys. It's a really good phone. But don't just flip phones. They're really old and bad, like stuff. And yeah, let's also check out the browser. What does Bob Planet MK? I don't know what's that, guys. As you see, it's not working properly because I need to update the browser. They have a new one, they said it's for the Android 2.2.6. This one has the Android 1.0 version, and 1.0 is really good. Oh, yes, another browser. What is this? Lucy browser. Oh, it's the thing. Okay, I don't need the thing. And guys, this is the best phone ever. So guys, make sure you get this phone. It's a very good phone. I really recommend it. Also, check out that camera. Let's see the resolution of this camera. Wow, guys, this camera is very, very good. Do you see how good this camera is? Yes, guys, this phone has a very good camera. Here is the video recorder. Oh, wow, it records it 16:9. Oh my god, that's really good, actually. Look, for the phone, it records 4:2, which is normal. Everything is 4:2. But look, yeah, 16:9, that's really new. Okay, guys, so this screen resolution is 480x800. Look, oh my god, that's a really good resolution. Normally, smartphones have like 220x240. This one has 800x480. That's a really good resolution, guys. So make sure you get this phone. It's the best phone on the market. And yes, guys, thank you for watching. Subscribe and bye. Give a little big fat thumbs up on the video. And make sure to subscribe and yeah, bye. Bye, guys.